Stand a chance, and not only that, if you join in such a thing as a recent Trafalgar Square rally to launch a national week of Christian aid. People from all parts of the country came to join this rally, aimed at raising funds so that Christians can aid impoverished people the world over in rehabilitation and the establishment of industry to enable them to live and thrive. Today, at the start of a week of prayer and fundraising, the youngsters are out giving the project the lively sort of send-off you can't beat. Fathy Pictorial is proud to capture the spirit of the occasion. And why shouldn't there be a parson who's with it, like the Reverend John Peers and his guitar? Now make way for the Countrymen. Here are the people you'll see in any cinema audience that Fathy Pictorial is proud to put on the star's screen. Because on this occasion, they're calling for crisp pound notes, which will bring hope and happiness to handicapped and underprivileged people throughout the world. In Trafalgar Square, the young group strum and sing, and likewise the Ian Campbell Folk Group perform for the same cause in the quiet of a nearby church.
And the creed and the colour and the name won't matter, were you there? I was cold, I was naked, were you there, were you there? I was cold, I was naked, were you there? And the creed and the colour and the name won't matter, were you there? When I needed a shelter, were you there, were you there? I needed a shelter, were you there? And the creed and the colour and the name won't matter, were you there? When I needed a healer, were you there? Were you there? When I needed a healer, were you there? And the creed and the colour and the name won't matter, were you there? When they put me in prison, were you there, were you there? When they put me in prison, were you there? And the creed and the colour and the name won't matter, were you there? Wherever you travel, I'll be there, I'll be there. Wherever you travel, I'll be there. And the creed and the colour and the name won't matter, I'll be there.